Some crime bases not only concealed a man's assets, but also accentuated them. And some even doubled as change purses. In the 19th century, the underwear of choice for both men and women was the one-piece woolen union suit. First ones were dyed red.
Of course, they played havoc with the wash water because they all ran, and it was just kind of a mess.